On the road of life, we all have a mission, and that mission has a starting line. Just ask Fernando Alonso. Every time you race, your mission is to win. Can you tell us what it takes to win?
In life, you can win or lose in many aspects, but the important thing is that you have a clear target.
Please, tell us why you chose to join the McLaren racing team.
Yeah, McLaren is part of the history of motorsports, so you know that you are in a big organization, and very important in motorsports, so you feel very proud.
How do you use track time with the car to build the confidence and speed you need to complement your driving style and win?
Well, I think time on track is more a team effort than a single person doing just practice. And the driver is just the last part of the team that drives the car. And this team effort is probably what is quite nice and quite impressive in a motorsport event.
You are a two-time Formula One champion, as well as a champion of the 24 Hours of Le Mans, the 24 Hours of Daytona, and the 12 Hours of Sebring. Do you think you can win the WEC Championship this year?
Well, I think winning the WEC Championship and being Endurance World Champion is one of the targets of the year. So, yeah, it's only one race left, the 24 Hours of Le Mans, and yeah, we are leading the championship, so that will be a nice thing to have this year.
As you know, Mission has a local presence in Spain, the United States, Mexico, and many other countries. Being a global company, do you have a message for all Mission race fans worldwide?
We see and we feel, you know, Mission presence in many, many of the countries that we visit and we race with our team. You know, thanks for the support and keep enjoying.
Unfortunately, Fernando Alonso didn't qualify for the Indy 500.
We didn't do the job, we were not quick enough, simple. You know, the others, they did better, we congratulate them, but at the same time, I think only McLaren is the only team in motorsport that won the Indy 500, won the Le Mans 24 Hour, won Formula One Championship, so you can only do that if you try. I will be more than happy, you know, to race here again in the future and to win the Triple Crown. Which is still a target or different targets, you know. Maybe I race different series with different challenges, maybe next year as well, completely out of my comfort zone again. And maybe, you know, this type of challenge, they can bring you a lot of success and you can be part of the history of the sport or can be really disappointed.
We all have a mission. How do you fuel yours?